He represents the Skating Club of New York in New York City. Please welcome to the ice, Grant Hochstein.
After finishing 11th in the short program, here's Grant Hochstein. Axel. Nice. That's the jump that's usually the variable for him. Got past that hurdle. Outside the circle on the takeoff of that triple loop. Nicely, triple left, double toe. Oftentimes, the hardest jump to do is the one right after the head fall. Thank you. Grant Hochstein, representing the Skating Club of New York.
Ladies and gentlemen, Grant Hochstein.
As I mentioned in the short program, Grant, such a hardworking kid, pays for his own skating, works extra jobs on the side, teaches figure skating to help pay for the training expenses, and he's a hard worker. And, you know, he finished seventh at the 2010 National Championships and kind of gone backwards a little bit, finishing 12th the next couple of years. But like I said, he's a hard worker and he's a good kid. Peter Overgaard. Here's the triple loop just way outside the circle. Uncharacteristic, normally a good jump for him. The triple lutz, double toe late in the program. Sorry, just the triple lutz, double toe. There was the three jump combination, triple flip, double toe, double toe.
Hi, Mom, I'm Veronica. Hi, Tony, I love you. Hi, Steph. Hi, Kristen, hi, Brittany. Everybody at East West, everybody at Shores.
And now the scores for Grant Hochstein. His scores for the free skate, 122.89. His total score, 188.57. He currently is in sixth place.
So after a one-point deduction, a 122.89 for the free skate of Grant Hochstein. And that gives him 188.57 and puts him in sixth place through nine skaters.